there is no flash or lighted photography at any time during the performance. If you are videotaping this performance, please be aware of the audience member behind and in front of you. If at any time your video camera should get in the way of the person near you, you'll be asked to put your camera away. Parents, please remember to exit through the front lobby after the show and walk around to the southeast entrance of the black box to meet your children. And now, the Children's Fairytale Theater presents Hansel and Gretel.
Make rooms.
Where's
go, Gretel?
What would Mother say if we disobeyed her? You were to carve toys and I'm to make worms.
That doesn't sound like much fun to me. Last year on the public holiday, we had a man who could swallow a sword.
And a goat that could do sums and a dancing bear, too.
They'll all be back this year.
A dancing bear? Oh, Gretel, we've got to go. If Mother wants to punish me, well, I'll just take my punishment.
You won't have to take a punishment because you're not going.
I will if I want to.
You're not going to public holiday, and neither am I.
And to
am not.
Whatever you decide, we'd best be on.
We don't want to miss any of the fun.
I've got 3 coins to spend. Would you like to buy a wooden toy?
No, I don't like wooden toys.
Hey, you children. Watch and follow you wherever you go.
Who's that?
It's the gypsy, Lydia.
I was passing by when I heard someone mention 3 coins.
I have 3 coins, Lydia.
In that case, Joanna, this is your lucky day. I've got earrings and scarves and 3 earrings and bracelets and such.
It's not use, Lydia. Our coins are for the public holiday.
But that's a nice town.
So far away.
Such a long walk.
Why, by the time you got there, it'd be near nightfall. Aren't you afraid to return when it's dark?
What's there to be afraid of?
What everyone's afraid of?
The witch.
The witch? About a witch.
It's true, I tell you. You can't fool Gypsy when it comes to witches.
She lives deep in the forest on the dark side of the
She's as old as the day, and powerful as the moon. A picture which she flies to stride and loose, over hill, over dill, to the center of the valley. Through mist and storm.
Fairytale. isn't she?
Believe what you learn. Where's your mother?
She's out. She has some things to attend to.
Tell her I'll be back. She always buys us food.
I wish we could go to the public holiday.
Well, we can't, and that's that.
Wish I could see that sword swallower and the goat that could be sung, and Hercules the stone man. There'll be music and singing and dancing.
Anything good?
This is pure gold.
Pure gold this may be, but this is no ordinary ring. This is your wedding.
What will you give it to me for?
Nothing. Mine is bigger.
Thing is, they stumble onto the witch's compound.
That's up to us. We dare not fail.
Remember, Frick, if we do, it won't be gingerbread for us. It'll be apple muffins.
Apple muffin goblins.
Nothing looks familiar.
Are you sure we're on the right path?
I'm so sleepy, I can barely keep my eyes open.
It's them, the children.
What did I tell you? Coming this way, coming this way.
They mustn't see us.
Hide.
It must be the twilight. Shadows make everything look different.
I'm so sleepy.
We must have walked 10 leagues. More. My shoes tell me so.
I admit, we've walked and walked and walked.
We should have been back at the village a long time ago.
We're lost.
Don't be silly. We're not lost. We followed the sign, didn't we? This way home.
I still say we're lost. Maybe there's someone in the forest who can help us. Hello, hello, anybody there?
Hello, hello.
anybody nearby, all you're hearing is an echo.
An echo?
An echo. Watch, listen. Little echo, echo, echo.
I don't hear anything.
You will. Echo, echo, echo. How are you? That is surely the strangest echo I've never heard.
But we did hear something, Frederica, didn't we?
I think this forest is haunted.
Haunted?
I just remembered something.
What?
What Lydia said about the gingerbread witch. What if it's true?
Don't think about it.
Don't talk about it.
A sorry state of affairs, I must say, when a respectable toll is done at his toll. What's the forest coming to?
What's that?
Who's that?
There you are. Thought you'd get away, did you? I repeat, a sorry state of affairs, I must say, when a respectable toll is done at his toll. What's the forest coming to? I said, what's the forest coming to? Why are you staring?
Oh, sorry, sir. It's just we've never seen a troll before.
We've heard about them, of course.
Of course. Who hasn't?
We hope you're friendly. Are you?
I can't waste time in this silly chatter. My name is Gunther, and I want my toll.
Toll? What are you talking about? You
see that bridge? That bridge you crossed?
Yes.
All children ought to know the rules of the deep forest. From the way it is built, you can tell it is a troll's bridge.
A toll bridge?
No, not a toll bridge, a troll bridge. You pay the toll to the troll. That's why I'm here. You crossed my bridge and you didn't pay my toll. I ask you, is that considerate?
We don't have any money.
What's that to me? Come on, pay up.
We spent what we had at the public holiday.
Pay me, pay me, pay me. I won't be denied. What's that?
I won this. I had the winning raffle ticket.
Well, it's mine now. You can't have something for nothing, you spoiled brats.
Hey, you can't do that. Ow!
It doesn't do to cheat a troll. If you cross my bridge again, you'll have to pay another toll.
You certainly are a nasty little person.
No fooling. What am I going to do with this stupid thing?
Hey, Troll Gunther, could you tell us how to get out of this deep forest?
He wasn't much help.
What are we going to do now, Frederica?
I don't know which way to go.
Read the sign.
I thought I heard someone.
So did I.
It must have been that strange echo.
Look.
This way home. There, what did I tell you? There's nothing to worry about now. We'll be home within an hour.
Games. How may I help you do, Princess?
A brother and sister are picking wildberries. They'll soon be sleepy. They'll need the Sandwoman's protection. Otherwise...
I understand. They could be harmed in their sleep. A wild animal could visit them.
Or a hobgoblin.
Or a witch.
Who?
You know who. The gingerbread witch.
She's wicked.
Very wicked.
I do believe I heard the sandwoman singing to herself by the overhanging rock.
Then I will go there.
May I join you?
Please do.
We'll fly in ahead.
If you keep eating the wild berries.
Can I help it if I'm hungry?
You're always hungry. That's what got us into the trouble in the first place.
I wish we were home, Gretel. Father's home right now. I'm sure of it.
I just assume not be home when Mother's angry. She was so angry at this, Hansel. She worked so hard to keep Father and us.
I don't have to be reminded. I didn't drop the milk pitcher on purpose.
I know. I'm weaving this necklace of flowers for Mother. Only the light's going. I'll have to finish it in the morning.
What are we going to do, Gretel? We're deep in this strange forest, and we do not know how to get back home.
I thought you were going to drop pebbles.
I started to, but I ran out of pebbles. Besides, when we started picking wild berries, that was all I could think of. Ooh.
What's the matter?
I think I've eaten too many wild berries.
Now you've gone and made yourself sick.
Ooh, I'll never eat another wild berry as long as I live.
You mustn't be so greedy.
I try not to be. What's to become of us, Gretel?
We shall have to stay the night here in the forest. What else?
You mean sleep here?
It's the only thing to do. When the sun's up, we'll get up early in the morning. It'll be easy to fill up the basket, and we'll be able to find our way home.
I suppose we don't have much choice. I can't tell one path from another. We might as well be in the middle of the Black Forest. I am sleepy.
So am I. This is a good place.
What if they're wild animals?
We'll stay close together.
Good night, sister.
Good night, brother.
Good night, sister. Good night, brother.
Who's that?
What was that? That. Is anybody there?
Something's out there, Gretel. Maybe a bear. I'm afraid.
I'm afraid, too. How ghostly this strange forest looks.
How ghostly this strange forest looks.
It's an echo. That's all.
What a relief.
I'll sit. Now let's try to get some rest.